अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस टाइम वी आर मीटिंग यू। इट इज़ एक्चुअली द लेक्चर वी वांट टू डिलीवर टू ऑन वेक्टर कैलकुलस फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ JKIMS। इट इज़ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मैथमेटिकल साइंसेस, अमर सिंह कॉलेज कैंपस श्रीनगर। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आपको पता है कि हम इससे पहले क्लासेस दिया करते थे अपने कॉलेज में बड़े अच्छे तरीके से। तो चूंकि सेकंड वेव ऑफ कोविड ने हमें पूरा डिस्टर्ब किया, आपको एक साइड फेंका, हमें दूसरे साइड, तो हमें बहुत प्रॉब्लम हो गई अब मतलब लेक्चर्स कंडक्ट करना। तो नेचुरली आप तो लकी थे कि क्योंकि आपके आपको मतलब ये इवन ऑड नंबर में नहीं आना होता था, जैसे कि दूसरे कॉलेज वाले स्टूडेंट्स को रखते थे इवन नंबर, किसी दिन ऑड नंबर, किसी दिन। आप तो खाली 40 स्टूडेंट्स थे, तो आपके क्लासेस तो ऑलमोस्ट तो एवरी डे हुआ करते थे। लेकिन अब ये जो है कोविड का वेव आया, सेकेंड वेव, इट इज़ वेरी डेंजरस। यू शुड फर्स्ट टेक केयर and government has taken that decision at the right time that colleges have been closed here, all the colleges and schools have been closed. To actually last year bhi hame ye problem hui, last year bhi hum padhaya karte the, wahan pe hame 2G network tha, humne us waqt bhi koshish ki ki hum video banayenge, zoom classes lege. To ek dafa maine video banaya, jab maine wo upload kiya to us वीडियो को अपलोड करने में घूमी 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 कर रहा था वो, शाम को मैंने लगाया, सुबह तक वो घूमी 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 कर रहा था, लेकिन वो अपलोड नहीं हुआ बिकॉज ऑफ 2G। इवन नेटवर्क जाता था 2G से भी नीचे, तो हमें पॉसिबल नहीं हुआ। फिर हमने उस वक्त क्या किया, आपको मतलब रिटर्न नोट्स सेंड किए, वो भी मुश्किल से, मतलब गूगल क्लास में जाते थे, फिर उसका ऑडियो एक्सप्लेनेशन दिया। तो कुछ स्टूडेंट्स मुझे कह रहे थे कि वो अच्छा तरीका था, वही चालू करो। तो लेकिन जो हमारे पास डायरेक्टर JKIMS है, वो प्रोफेसर तारिक अहमद शिकारी, वो जो खुद भी वो क्लास लेता है, तो इन स्पाइट ऑफ द बीइंग एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर के बावजूद वो एक और काम करता है, वो कॉलेज के क्लासेस भी, मतलब क्लासेस भी लेते हैं। 5 ईयर इंटीग्रेटेड कोर्स है हमारे पास। मैं इसलिए ये बोल रहा है कि अगर मुझे ये वीडियो जो मैं बना रहा हूँ, ये मैं गूगल क्लास में अपलोड नहीं कर पाया, अगर मैं गूगल क्लास में ये अपलोड नहीं कर पाया, वहाँ टाइम लगा, देन आई विल अपलोड दिस ऑन माई यूट्यूब चैनल। क्योंकि यूट्यूब चैनल तो बहुत लोग देखते हैं, तो वो तो देखेंगे ये तो लेक्चर नंबर 1 बना रहा है, तो ये वेक्टर एनालिसिस के बीच में बना रहा है, तो वजह क्या है। एक्चुअली तो वजह इसका यह है कि इससे पहले हमने लेक्चर्स वेक्टर एनालिसिस पे दिए हैं, वेक्टर एनालिसिस पे हमने लेक्चर्स दिए हैं। हम जा रहे हैं प्रोडक्ट फॉर्मली ऑन डाइवर्ज ग्रेडियंट, डाइवर्जेंस एंड कर्ल ऑफ द वेक्टर के प्रोडक्ट फॉर्मली अब हम कर रहे हैं। इससे पहले कुछ लेक्चर्स आए जो हमने किए हैं। तो आपको तो बहुत अब ख्याल करना है, क्योंकि पता नहीं है कि कोविड वेव ये सेकंड कहाँ तक रहेगी। हम तो एक्सपेक्ट करेंगे इंशाल्लाह ये बाय द मिड ऑफ मे और एंडिंग मे इट मे डिक्रीज़ नाउ, इट इज़ इफेक्टिव डिक्रीज़ इंशाल्लाह। आप अपना बहुत ख्याल रखिएगा और आप मेहनत भी कीजिए, लेकिन इस टाइम ये कोविड वेव जो है ये तो इस वक्त इस टाइम मतलब यंग जनरेशन पे भी असर करती है, ज़्यादा यंग जनरेशन। पहले वाली जो था वो बूढ़े को पकड़ते थे, वो 40 ईयर्स से अबों को ज़्यादा पकड़ती थी, लेकिन अब ये छोटे छोटे बच्चों को भी असर करती है। सो इन द मीन टाइम आई रिक्वेस्ट यू, आई एडवाइज यू, यू टेक मतलब केयर, वेरी केयर, एक्सटेंसिव केयर, यू टेक एक्सट्रीम केयर एंड बी एट ईज। वी विल ट्राई आवर बेस्ट टू डिलीवर यू लेक्चर सम टाइम्स ऑन दिस वे, sometimes on the Zoom class, and notes are also available, my notes are available, you can collect them at anywhere. Yeah, I want to just recap or recapitulate what we did previously, so that this video may go to some other people, some other persons who will watch it. So actually we have done previously the this scalar point function we did, it is definition, it is characters. Say if phi is a scalar point function, then scalar field we did, vector point function, it is also done. Then after that we defined gradient. Gradient of phi we did. What was phi here? Scalar point function. It was a scalar point function. You did the gradient. Then you also did what? Divergence of if. Yes. Then we did this way. I will just recap and review this way. You did this del, which is also called del operator, or this is nabla operator, also called nabla operator. It has a vector character. What is this? Do you remember? It is delta is equal to I dou by dou x plus j unit vector dou by dou y plus k unit vector dou by dou z. Okay. वायर आई जे के आर यूनिट वैक्टर थ्री डायमेंशनल में हमने किया ये. हाँ, देन यू डिड लाइक इफ दिस डेल्टा इट इज अ वैक्टर इट हैज अ वैक्टर करेक्टर यू राइट हियर फाइव सिक्युलर पॉइंट फंक्शन लेट अस टेक हियर एफ वैक्टर पॉइंट फंक्शन ओके वैक्टर पॉइंट फंक्शन देर हियर यू डिड डेल फाइव gradient of phi, gradient of phi, and you see it is a vector. Now here we perform two vector multiplication. One is with this and this del dot f. F is a vector point function. Then again this and this here, it is del cross f. These two we did. What is this del dot f? You did it. It is a scalar point function called gradient. It is called what? I am sorry. It is called divergence. Gradient is this. It is divergence. Divergence of f. It is divergence of f. When you find del dot f, divergence of f. Divergence of f, what is a scalar? And you have seen what is this? It is a vector. It is vector point function. Call it curl. Curl of vector. It is a curl of vector. You did all this. I am just recapitulating what you did, what we previously did, how many lectures we delivered on vector calculus. This is actually doing this last part of the middle part of the unit number 2. Unit number 2 we are doing at this point. Okay. So these all, then you did the properties of this divergence, algebraic properties of curl. You also did the okay, you have also physical representation of divergence of a vector. You did it. That is, if v is equal to v1i plus v2j plus v3k represents velocity of motion of a fluid. Velocity of motion of fluid. Then what is divergence of v? What does divergence of v give you? Divergence of v gives you the rate of outflow of this fluid, rate of outflow. Per unit volume of the fluid. This is the physical representation. Also, you did the You also did applications on this. We have done the applications on this. Yes. Physical representation of curl you did. What curl actually physically represent? It is, it gives angular velocity at a point is half of the angular velocity of at a point is half of the curl of linear velocity at that point. The angular velocity at a point is half of the curl of the linear velocity at the. It is the mathematical representation, mathematical physical representation. This meaning of the curl of the vector. Then you also did fundamental properties of curl, algebraic properties of curl. Now we come. We will go ahead. I will name this lecture that I am. Delivering here, it will be lecture number one on vector calculus, particularly especially for the students of JKIMS semester 4, and this is in between unit number 2 somewhere, where we have divergence, we have curl, we have linear integrals, so on and so forth. In any way, I will be now doing with you here. it is product formulae of gradient, divergence and curl of products. These formulae we will derive here, some formulae here, and you will do some simple one yourself. But one thing is, they have also the very important application, your MCQs, in short answer type. Sometimes you are given the question there, you write what is divergence of f dot g, where f and g is a vector point function. What is the curl of f cross g? What is the divergence of f cross g? So on and so forth. It gives a relation between dot, divergence, curl, so on and so forth. So we say these are the product formulae. Okay, this is the product formulae. I name this formulae gradient, divergence, and curl of the products. Well, I will state here first formula number first. Formula first I will write here, I will state this way. It is, if phi 1 and phi 2 are two scalar point functions, then gradient of phi 1 phi 2, it is phi 1 gradient of phi 2 plus phi 2 gradient of phi 1. Actually you have done this result in your I will write here, it is done, this is done in previous lectures. I don't need to waste here time. This result is already done. Okay, where when we did algebraic properties of gradient, in algebraic properties of gradient, you did it. It is phi 1 gradient of phi 2 plus phi 2 gradient of phi 1. You will remember this. And this is also the product formulae. This comes under this product formulae. That is why I wrote here it again. Now, second formula I will write here. Second formula that we shall prove here for you. Formula second. Formula second. It is gradient of, oh, I will first write what is if f and g are vector point functions, these are vector point functions, then gradient of f dot g. Remember this, gradient of f dot g. It is f cross curl of g plus g cross curl of f. F cross curl of g plus g cross curl of f plus dou dot f into g plus dou dot g into f. This is the second formulae we are going to prove. Gradient of f dot g is f cross curl of g plus g cross curl of f plus dou f dot dou g. You can write f dot dou. It is one and it is commutative. There is no problem in this. It is f dot, it is one and the same thing, f dot dou of g, and it is g dot dou of f. You will also remember this formula. You may come across such formula in your MCQ type questions. What is the gradient of the dot product of two vector point functions? I wrote here f and g are vector or vector point functions. Then gradient of f dot g is f curl g plus g cross curl f. Then f dot del, it is a dou your del g plus g dot del f. Let us prove it now. Let us have this proof. We have the proof of this property, very interesting property. We will prove it. Well, dear students, now we will write proof. Proof of this result is, we take what is our gradient of f dot g. You know it is actually del of f dot g. You know it is dou of dou x we can write it is I dou of dou x f dot g, g times dou of dou y f dot g, unit vector k times dou of dou z f dot g. It is the definition of gradient, because gradient we can write del operator of the function. Function is your f dot g, then del operator is I del by del x j del, and this gets operated on this left side, this becomes this. Let us differentiate this now. You see how we proceed now. I can write it, it is I times, apply the derivative of dot, it is f dot dou g by dou x plus dou f by dou x dot g. This is the dot product differentiation we are applying here. plus this unit vector j times, it is f dot dou g by dou y plus dou f by dou y dot g, then plus unit vector k times f dot dou g by dou z plus dou f by dou z dot g. Now I shall group these terms, I will group like this. I will group this term, you see, this I will group, f dot dou g by dou x, f dot dou g by dou y, f dot dou g by, or I can first go this way. This is I times f dot dou g by dou x plus I times j plus yes, it is again j. It is j f dot dou g by dou y plus j dou f by dou y dot g, then here k times f dot dou z plus I wrote this for your simplification, otherwise it was not necessary. You see, it is I f dot dou j by dou x, then j f dot dou g by dou y, then this k f dot dou g by dou x. It is in symmetry. I can write this in this way. It is summation of I times f dot dou g by dou x, f dot dou g by dou x, then this term and this term, it is plus summation of again I times dou f by dou x dot j. You see, in this summation we have I f dot dou g by dou x, then plus this is symmetry, j will come, second term will be j f dot dou g by dou y, it is this, then you have plus k summation f dot dou g by dou z. Here also you have first term dou f by dou x dot j, second will be j dou f by dou y dot j, third will be k dou f by dou y dou z dot j, because it is symmetry. I ke baad j ke baad k, isi tarah symmetry, teen hi numbers, it is three dimensional. So we have only this sum of three product is three number, three terms. This is also sum of three terms. Let me name this equation for the time being alpha. You see how I find out this now. This is very interesting here. This setup is very interesting. This is my, up to this, it is gradient of f dot g. I named this equation alpha. You see how we go. You see, this is a very important thing. We will consider here this formula. I want to find this I into times f dot dou g by dou x. We will take this thing. We know the formula
a cross b cross c. This is vector triple product I am using. I am using vector triple product, a cross b cross c. What is this equal to? This is a dot c times b minus a dot b times c.
You know how we go? It is the vector triple product, last three are in bracket. We perform dot product with this, the vector which is away from this, that is this a dot c into b, then minus a dot b into c. It is this formula. I will be using this here. You see, I need f dot dou g by dou x. It will be similarly on the basis of this, I will find what is f cross I cross dou g by dou x. Just see it. Treating this as A, this as B, you may pose a question why I did so. Because you see, I have here A dot C. When I find out F A dot C, what is my A dot C here? It is F dot dou g by dou x. Is it? That is why I perform F cross I cross dou g by dou x. These are the three, these three terms, A, B and A, B and C. Now perform this result accordingly. What is this accordingly equal to? You see just what is this? Okay, what is this? This will be your F dot this, F dot dou g by dou x into I unit vector, then minus F dot I into dou g by dou x. A dot C, that is this, into B, then minus A dot B, F dot I into this. Okay, but what I need? I need this thing. I need this one. Do you follow? I need this one. So accordingly, I can write from this my F dot dou g by dou x into I. What is this now? This is my F cross I cross dou g by dou x, F cross I cross dou g by dou x. This is plus F dot I dou g by dou x. I transpose this to this side. Okay, do you follow, dear? This is just the use of this is very important. I have used this because I want to this find this F dot this. That is why I use this formula here. You did it is proof also in the starting lectures on this vector calculus, or even you have done it in your 12th class also, vector calculus. Now similarly, on the basis of this, similarly I can write now, similarly I can have F dot dou g by dou y into j. What will be that? It will be F cross, this will be here now, j cross dou g by dou y, then plus F dot j dou g by dou y. And if you find likewise F dot dou g by dou z, I am just changing this x by y. Okay, x by y, I ke baad j, j ke baad k, x ke baad y, y ke baad x. It is symmetry. We don't need to derive this now. We have derived this. We can write the two results from first one. Is it? Because it is a symmetry. F dot dou g by dou x into k is F cross, it is k cross dou g by dou z plus it is F dot k dou g by dou z. Now if I add all these, sum up these, if I sum up these, sum up, when I sum up this, what I get? You see, I get summation of F dot dou g by dou x into I, this plus this plus this is this summation, then plus is equal to this plus this plus this is this summation. Summation of F cross I cross dou g by dou x, then plus, what is this now? It is f dot, it is summation also, three terms. It is what? Summation of what? F dot I into dou g by dou x. Clear? So I have found this. I needed it this year. I have found summation of f dot dou g by dou x I is summation of f cross. What is this actually? If you remember, it is curl of g. It is f cross I cross dou g by dou x plus summation of f dot I dou g by dou x. I will use this now in alpha, using this setup. Using in alpha. Now let me use this in alpha. Using in alpha, what I get from alpha? I don't need now this. When I use this in alpha, I will get gradient of f dot g is now summation of, using this, summation of I have found I cross this, it is this.
I can write similarly in this. If I replace, this is equation number, say, let me name it second. Now replace f by g in equation number second,
because I need this also. That is why I am replacing f by g. When I replace f by g in this formula, what will be this? I get summation of g dot del f by del x into I. It is actually this, del f by del x dot g, means same that g dot del f, because dot product is commutative. Don't get confused. Is equal to, it will be your summation of g cross I cross dou f by dou x, then plus summation of g dot I dou g by dou f by dou f by dou x. I will again clear you to you. I have found this quantity by using a cross b cross c. I have found the value of this is this. Okay, now I need this one. This means I del f by del x dot g is same as g dot del f by del x, because a dot b is b dot c. What I did, when I found the value of this, I here replace f by g, g by f, I will get this thing. Okay, this I have got this. So this is equation number third. Now I can write using second and third in alpha. Use second and third in alpha. You will get gradient of f dot g. You will get gradient of f dot g is it is the value of this, which is this. It is summation of f cross I cross dou g by dou x plus summation of f dot I dou g by dou x, then using this one, plus summation of g cross I cross dou f by dou x plus summation of g dot I dou f by dou x. This is, we have got the result now. Well, this we can write now this way also. This is your F cross summation of I cross dou g by dou x, then plus g cross summation of I cross dou f by dou x, then plus this summation of f dot I dou g by dou x plus summation of g dot I dou f by dou x. So we could write it in this way also. you have this f, actually this f is with every term. F cross I cross dou g by dou x, f cross j cross dou g by dou y, f cross. So we write here f cross this. So this is your f cross. By definition, what is this now? This is curl of g, then plus g, what is this? This is g cross curl of f, then this is plus summation of f dot I dou g by dou x plus summation of g dot I dou f by dou x. So we are about to conclude this result now. This is the formula second, where we find out gradient of the dot product of two functions. Therefore, we have proved now. Now let us see first what is this your. Just you see this function. If you find, I will explain this here. Summation of f dot I dou g by dou x. What this actually means? It is f dot I dou g by dou x plus f dot j dou g by dou y plus f dot k dou g by dou z. You can write it also f dot I dou g by dou x plus dou g by j times dou g by dou y plus k dou g by dou z. This is your f dot I dou by dou x plus j dou by dou z plus k dou by, or it is your, simply you can write it is f dot dou of g. You can write this way also, f dot dou g. Actually you did it, that it is commutative. You can write f dot dou of g is f dot dou of g. Therefore, instead of this here, you have got the formula now. Therefore, we have proved the result that gradient of f dot g is what? It is f cross curl of g plus g cross curl of f plus this result I have found there. It is now f dot del g plus, similarly that will be g dot del f. This concludes the result. This is actually your formula second. Now next we may treat this divergence of f cross g, so on and so forth. These are the results on mixed results on divergence, curl, extra, very important results. These are asked in subjective questions as well as objective. In any way, we conclude here because we have to upload this. We will see where we can upload it. So till then, you wait next lecture and take care. Take care, because it is a COVID wave second. At this time, we are all sitting indoors, you should also sit indoor and take care. Thank you very much. See you next.